Oh, regarde où vous allez.
Vous êtes à côté des eaux.
Et vous n'utilisez pas de pesto de soupe.
No.
Only 1500 ariyeh.
No, thanks, but no.
An apple.
Okay, fine,
best
fine.
Apples in the market.
Here.
Oh, thank you very much, sir. Enjoy your apple. And tell your friends.
Hey there, little guy. How you doing? Hey, you like that, huh?
Tower.
Yeah, but Sully, come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
That's all right.
So cute. Whoa! Hey, Sully! Hey! He stole my apple!
Can't trust anyone these days. Oh, man. Something's wrong.
He's right. It does smell good. Excuse me.
Est-ce que ce sont des haricots de limo tropicaux?
Hey, here we go. Locked. I guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly?
Implied by the use of the word sneak, Sully.
Je ne serai sûrement pas.
Hey, check it out. That window over there is broken.
Hey, Sully. Think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got.
Wow. This place is in much better shape than the other towers.
It's right in the middle of the city.
Might make getting the treasure out a bit tricky.
One thing at a time. Let's just not draw undue attention to ourselves.
That'll be a first.
Edward England's sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
This is a very tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is. Now, what do you bet?
Oh! I think we're onto something. Scorpion? Guy with a large pitcher?
Zodiac symbols. Look, there's Leo.
Ah, Taurus.
Four signs.
And four bells, way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. What? This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
Oh, boy. I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. And try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet. Watch your fingers, Nate.
Should I be nervous?
No, I'm good. Trust me.
Have I heard that before?
Okay, just gotta jump through that gear. Scorpio. That Avery was a Scorpio.
Ah!
the next one! That weight up. Thank you.
Taurus. Worst.
Thank you.
Hey, that did it. You just appeared in the floor.
Fun. Wow. This is a nice view. This is a nice view. No, 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 no! There you are. I sure hope you're doing okay out there, Sam.
Okay, Sully, I made it! Gonna be loud. Ah, crap. Sully, heads up!
Chief, what the hell happened?
Sorry, the handle broke.
Yeah, try not to drop anything else in my head, all right?
I'm gonna have to ring it myself. Here we go. Go climb.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sully. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet. All right. Sure, why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels. Sam, finally, you okay?
Just searched my towel. I got nothing.
Yeah? Well, we're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good. Sully.
Way ahead of you.
Whoa.
Hey, are those our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas Two, partners in crime. Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever?
There are Avery and Two sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah, they got those star patterns on them.
They turn, but which way are they supposed to go? Just a second.
More pirate symbols.
Adam Baldridge, Anne Bonny, and Christopher Condent. I mean, there's too many permutations.
I say we see where that door leads. Still hoping for some treasure, yeah?
You and me both. Hey, look, I was right. Baldridge, Bonny, and Condent.
Splendid. But why are they here in the first place?
Well, let's find out. Oh, that mustache. It's almost as impressive as yours.
It's all right.
Hey, look at these stars. They're just like the ones on the Avery and Two sigils in the other room.
Hey, you're right.
That's right. Condent went by Billy One Hand. Guess here's another one of those star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's different than that first one.
Oh, yeah. Good catch.
Thank you. See, I'm not just a pretty face.
Huh. Bonny was a redhead.
Yeah. What do you think?
Those Avery and Two sigils. The stars on those lined up, remember? I bet these line up, too. Voila.
Or add another doorway.
Yeah.
So, who are these guys?
That's... They are,
You don't know, do you?
Hey, there were a lot of pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck?
No, we're not stuck. Give me your phone.
What, you're gonna phone a friend?
Close. Text a brother.
There.
You know, these are actually some nice paintings. If we don't find the treasure, maybe we could sell them to a museum.
Let's find those star patterns.
Okay, just saying.
William Mays.
American?
Yeah, from Rhode Island. Just like Thomas, too. Nah. Here we go. Hey, you still in the tower?
Yeah, just climb back down. What's with the picture you just sent?
I'll fill you in later. For now, just tell me who's who.
Well, the dolphins are Richard Want, the trident is Joseph Farrell, and the two hands with the pearl is William Mays.
All right, great. Stay where there's good reception. I might need your help again.
But Nathan, did you find the treasure?
No, not yet, but I got a mechanism to solve here. I'll let you know.
Books, globe. This Want guy looks like a scholar.
Hey, Richard Want. He was the captain of the Dolphin.
Whew. Looks like he and Baldridge were in a best wig competition.
Hey, Sully, give me a hand.
You got it.
Thanks. Is it straight?
Who the hell cares?
Well, I care.
God, look at Farrell's face. Looks like he'd rather be anywhere else.
There.
Okay, so who do we have here?
You
know, I'm honestly shocked you don't know this stuff.
Don't, I do. I just want to make sure Sam knows, you know, because he likes to feel useful, that's all.
Uh-huh, of course. Shit, what happened here?
A torch probably fell or something. Come on, let's see what's left. I don't recognize this guy.
Looks a lot younger than the other pirates.
That's one.
Ooh, Sam texted me back. Nah, see there, Sully? Turns out Sam doesn't know everything either.
Gloating is unseemly.
Yeah, I know. Let's just look at the paintings. Huh. No name. This guy's getup looks Moorish. Huh. Yazid al-Basra.
Looks Indian.
Close. Muggle.
Wait, aren't the Muggles the ones Avery robbed?
Honor among thieves.
Yeah, like that's ever the case.
Edward England.
Stout little fellow.
All right, I got the names of two of them. We should still be able to figure this out. Boom.
Ah!
Yeah, look at that.
There we go. What do we got?
Not sure yet.
Maybe send it to Sam?
Really?
Hey, You're the one who said he's the pirate expert. Just saying.
Okay, that's one. And two. Last one.
All right, let's see what he makes of them.
You know, that kind of looks...
Hold on.
What are you doing? You just took pictures.
Hold that. You know, Avery's recruits wouldn't have had smartphones, obviously.
Obviously.
So this would have been the only way for them to get to the next clue.
These are clues.
Yeah, let me see. Voila.
All right, these could be trade winds, yeah, and these look like latitudes, yeah. And I would guess that we are packing our bags again, Boyle. What?
Pro Deus quod licentia. Oh, no, it can't be.
Can't be what?
Oh, my God, so obvious.
Nate.
Why didn't I see this before?
Jesus, enough of the beautiful mind shit. What the hell are you talking
just
about?
Hang on. Sam, did you get the photos?
Here I am. I'm calling what I thought was Sullivan's phone, and look who picks up. How you been, Nate?
Hey, Rafe. Been a long time. How did you get this number? Sullivan leave it on a cocktail napkin?
I wish. That only would have cost me a few shots of rum, right? No, I had to pay top dollar to find you guys.
Yeah. I hope you didn't spend too much on this whole Avery thing. I hear the competition's fierce.
Yeah, you pulled off some clever moves there. But in the end, all that matters is who gets to Avery's treasure first.
Well, that sounds like a bet.
Hey, Nate, you know I'm always game, but my partner, well, she prefers to mitigate unnecessary risks.
Wow. Oh, Rafe Adler, taking orders from somebody else.
Oh, how times have changed.
Look, Nate, I'm gonna make you a one-time offer here. You drop everything. Go home, live your life. And I'm willing to forgive and forget. For old time's sake.
As tempting as that sounds, Rafe.
I gotta say, I'm not normally the kind of guy who likes to quit while he's ahead.
Okay. Pro Deus quod licentia, for God and liberty.
These are nice pictures, Nate. Good composition.
You hacked our phones.
You stole my cross. Listen, Nate.
If you're half as smart as you think you are, you'll accept my offer.
What's it gonna be?
Listen, as nice as it's been to catch up with you, I really gotta take this call, so...
Well, Nate, one more thing. Nate!
What?
You do realize that your phones are equipped with GPS, right? I'll see you soon, buddy.
Shit.
Let me guess. Goons with guns on their way here now.
Sam, for God and liberty. Nathan, do you understand what this means?
Sam, listen to me.
Get off the streets right now and destroy
your phone.
What's going on?
Rafe knows where we are. We gotta find someplace to hide.
Sam? Sam! Damn it. Hey! Buy a new one. Sully. I think that's Sam's tower.
Oh, it's definitely Sam's tower. Come on. This way. Pardon me.
Excuse me. Excuse me. How long you think before Rafe gets here?
Let's not stick around to find out.
Sorry, pal.
Come on, down here, Nate. Nate, look out!
Shit! Everyone out of the way!
Thank you. Yeah. Having fun yet?
Oh, real blast.
Say your goddamn.
Hands up, jackass!
Shit my ass again, Sully.
You don't have to hit every fence.
I'm doing my best! Hang on!
Where the hell are you going?
You're the one who said just head down!
Jeez!
Coming through!
Oh, this was really a great idea, Nate.
Do you want to drive?
Oh, you're doing just fine.
See? I got it. Crap! These guys don't give up. Okay, through here.
Oh, stop, stop, stop!
Stick shift.
Come on, get out of here.
Okay.
Go!
I'm just gonna cut through here! What am I supposed to do now?
Hey, up the stairs!
Here we go.
Whoa, go!
Man, Rafe really wants us out of the picture.
Gee, you think?
I think we lost him.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
We can never, ever come back to this city.
Add it to the list. Ah.
Whoa, 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 watch it.
Really?
We got a 4x4. Go around.
Hang on.
Sorry, fellas. First time driver here. Yeah, we'll be out of your way in a second.
All right. See that truck get past that. Oh, come on!
Come right, come right! Wait.
Don't worry, I got this.
Yes, I got this!
I don't got this!
Oh, shit!
We're close! Keep an eye out for Sam.
Hey, I think that's him. Right there.
Hold on!
What do you think I've been doing?
How do we get to him?
Damned if I know. Just keep following that convoy. Man, you think they sent enough goons after us?
Well, we're still alive, so maybe not.
Come on! Not yet. We're running out of road, kid.
I know.
Nate.
Here, take the wheel.
What? Get out of your goddamn mind.
Yeah, probably. Oh, crap.
Bail.
catch up with Sam. Sam. Sam's getting too far away.
Hey, brother! Get closer!
Strike!
Okay, okay!
Hop on!
Sam, get in the goddamn car!
I'm faster! Stop arguing!
Watch out!
Oh, shit!
No blimmin' way he could have survived that.
Why chance it?
Damn it. That's not good.
Holy shit, he's still alive!
Truck!
Hang on, Nathan!
off!
Holy shit!
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah. All right, let's get out of here. I think the coast is clear.
Yeah. All right.
Pro Deus cor licentia.
This looks like a simple cipher.
Forgotten Liberty. It means their damn motto. All the paradise references. I can't believe we missed it.
See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
Libertalia, what are you?
Libertalia. Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony.
It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates, and they shared everything. Property, resources...
Money?
And they kept it all in one common treasury building.
Okay, so, where is this... Kami Pirate Sanctuary.
Right here. That island, just northeast of Kings Bay.
Hey, Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia. I'm telling you, that treasure is as good as ours. Shit.
How's the Malaysia job going, Nate? Seems like you're a hair off course.
Elaine, it's not what it looks like.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure. And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town, I'd bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
All right, well, I guess it's kind of what it looks like. But I can explain. Look, it's gonna sound crazy.
Try me.
Well, for starters, this is Sam. Sam Drake. My brother.
I'm sorry.
I thought he had died in a Panamanian jail. But I was obviously very wrong. He's been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island just off the coast.
Okay, just stop. Was there... ever a Malaysia job? Okay.
Come on, wait. Elena, wait!
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what? Enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know. Just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, Nate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react? You lied to me for weeks. If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it. And now you have a brother. Who are you?
Come on. I'm me. Come on, it's me. It's different this time. I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
the look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself. I got a plane to catch.
Hey. Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save Sam.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity. We put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertalia.
Without me? Come on, you'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to handle...
Hey, you want to be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
Whatever you say.
Got it. So pack your bags.
Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho.
What do you think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment.
Step back and appreciate just how far we've come. Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it. And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've, done this one too many times.
Huh. Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. Find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Or maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
Hey, what if he did run out of money? Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Uh-uh. Pirate-made.
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
It's like an old lookout tower.
Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go.
Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there, it's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing.
Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Why don't you use the rope and rappel down? Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Okay.
Huh. All right, we're done here.
I'm with you. Hey, look. Another arrow over there.
Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me. Hey, look out there. It's like a pulley system or something. I don't see a way up, though.
Come on, we're shipping out.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Ah, hell. Take a look around. You want to come?
Of course I want to come.
Supplies from an earlier expedition.
What you got there?
Burns. Holy crap, Sam, this was written by Burns' grandson.
Well, it makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
I wonder what this guy's story was.
Huh? Dead men tell no tales.
Time to go.
All right. Keep your shirt on.
Nathan? Over there, it's a ship. Oh, what's left of one.
What's this? Another old letter.
Do you think he found the treasure?
Oh, he would have become pretty damn famous if he did, so I doubt it.
Well, I hope you're right.
The grave we found was one of their crew.
Marco!
Marco Did you find anything?
Yeah. 400 million in Muggle treasure.
Ha ha ha, cute.
Sorry, my bad.
Gonna poke around a bit here.
I'll join you.
Sam, let's go.
All right, wait for me. You don't have to swim. We do have a boat, you know. Jesus, Nathan, watch it. See another one of those arrows.
Let's follow the arrows, see where they go. Hey, Nathan, we're straying a bit here.
Oh, are we?
Ouch! Giant gate.
Good sign. Secret cave, stairs. This looks promising.
Yeah, we're lucky no one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction.
What about this big pillar in the middle of the cave? That looks climbable.
Yeah, that could work.
Gotta admit, this is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
Just a little higher. We can swing off that branch. Business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You've got it, flown it, right?
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Hey, Sam, come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go.
Okay, come on through.
Thank you.
Yeah, sure thing. Jeez, feeling lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
I wonder how they built that.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Yes, it is.
Hey, you wanna boost me up to that bridge?
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well?
There's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. Hold on.
You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there? God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. But on the bright side, there's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot.
Up here?
Where were you?
It's finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Look at that craftsmanship.
A sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Shit.
All right, well, head on back then. Now what?
There's gotta be a way across. We don't need that. We're already up here.
Hey, look down there. I see some handholds right below us.
No!
There's a path down here.
Great. Right behind you.
Huh?
Not this way.
Nice jump.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
That worked out.
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit! All right!
You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
Jesus. Look at this place.
What is all this?
Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions. Probably past their sell-by date.
Blue prints. Well, brown prints. Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. Think they actually built all this stuff?
These guys? I don't know anymore. Sam, check it out. Avery and Two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights. Look, pirate captain's sigils.
All gathered around Avery.
It's Avery's ship.
The fancy.
Yeah, attacking the Gunsway.
That's how it all started. Nathan, this is the story of the founding of Libertalia.
It's really well made. Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land.
So what the hell was this place?
Staging ground of some kind.
Oh my god, it's where they planned Libertalia.
Question still stands, did they actually go through with it?
I mean, they must have. Look at all this. You don't commit your entire life to something just to walk away from it at the end.
Yeah, well, things don't always go as planned.
Here we go.
Crap. The mechanism's busted or something.
No
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this.
Oh, God, this is heavy.
Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
It looks like we got ourselves another trial.
It sure looks like it. Let's see what these do. Oh, okay.
Son of Christ, how much you carry?
Nothing. Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light. They turn the symbols.
That'll help.
Go. What is that?
Oh, look.
Statues.
Pirate captains.
There's Bonnie Baldridge, Al Basra.
Can't remember that guy's name.
So who was this Al Basra character?
He was a muggle. One of the soldiers on the gunsway.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed, but he got freed during the battle and blew up the gunsway's gunpowder cache.
Oh, so grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Heard he started as a nobody, became a fearsome swordsman.
Spinning both symbols at once.
there you go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
What we got?
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12. Hey, look. Symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Deez.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is. Of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas too.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
Holy shit.
There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain. Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I need another cigarette.
Maybe a little bit of both. Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking through it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Hey, come on. Sam.
Oh, no. No, you do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island.
No skull.
It's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay. I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit. Come on, Nate. I gotta get off this beach.